Want to capture your screen or record a video in Windows 11? Here's the fastest ways to take screenshots and use the Snipping Tool, plus how to record your screen without extra software. First up, let's talk about keyboard shortcuts. These are the quickest ways to grab your screen. Press the Print Screen key to capture your entire screen. The image will be copied to your clipboard, and you can open an app like Paint or Word and press Ctrl V to paste. You can also press the Windows key and the Print Screen key to take a screenshot and save it automatically. You'll find the saved image in the Pictures folder in File Explorer in Screenshots. Next, let's talk about the Snipping Tool, your go-to for more control when taking screenshots. To launch it quickly, press the Windows key, Shift and S to open the Snipping Tool bar, or simply search for Snipping Tool in the Start menu. You can choose from several snip types. Rectangular snip lets you drag to select a rectangle. Window snip captures a specific window. Full screen snip grabs the entire screen. And freeform snip allows you to draw any shape around what you want. After capturing, your image opens in the Snipping Tool editor, where you can annotate, highlight, and save by clicking the Save icon or pressing Ctrl S. Now, here's the exciting part. Windows 11 lets you record your screen using Snipping Tool. First, open the app by pressing the Windows key and typing Snipping Tool, or use the Windows key, Shift and R on supported builds to jump straight into recording mode. Next, switch to video mode by clicking the record icon on the toolbar, then click New to select your recording area. Drag to choose the portion of the screen you want and click Start. You'll see a 3-second countdown before recording begins. When you're done, click Stop, preview your video, and hit Save. Your recordings are usually stored in the Videos folder in File Explorer in Screen Recordings. Keep in mind that audio recording is supported in newer builds, the output format is MP4, and there are no built-in editing tools, so use apps like Clipchamp for trimming. And that's it. Now you know how to take screenshots and record your screen in Windows 11. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more Windows tips.